days ago, Peter is very arguing about the nature of the house that his father of Joseph. Obviously, his mother does not agree at all, but he did not know what the reason was. Fortunately, he was able to hear the exact address and he looked the location of the house in the Google map. Based on the map, how you can help the Lawrence decide which side to take? Will the Lawrence take his mother's side or will he agree with their father? Now, we will open the debate. Let's start from the government side. Can Mr. make your case? You're here.
Mr. Speaker and member of the House, I strongly believe that that Mr. General should buy his house and land because it has its advantages. One, let me ask you a question. What do you intend to typically do during this day? Going to school, yes, and this house is just a few meters away from school.
You're here.
Never think that there are dangers that might come to you just going to school. Suppose that you are a parent of a child, elementary school kid, and you're 1,000 meters away from the nearest school. You don't want to risk the safety of your child, of course. You want the best and safety, that's why. I encourage you to buy this house because it's just a few minutes away. Two, during the days, what do you do? Sunday, what do you do? Go to church, of course. Give thanks to our Creator and must order for us to live in the Lord. Happily and we want to escape even just for a day. And church is just a few blocks away. And that's why I encourage Lawrence to buy this house with my family.
Thank you, Prime Minister. Now let's hear from the opposition side. If you please, leader of the opposition.
Mr. Chair, members of the House, we think that it is not necessary. It is necessary to allow me that, according to the situation, Jill is dealing with medication, so that's why her mother disagreed about buying their children. That's because they have suffered financial problems. So Jill cannot enjoy this chosen flat because he is still sick. So what if this flat is overpriced? Would they still buy it? So there's no reason because Jill is still in medication, so they have financial problems. Why won't they buy it?
Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner Deputy. Government, Deputy, Human House, Trustee.
Good morning, good afternoon, Mr. Speaker and members of this House. First, let me rebut what the opposition deputy has said. She said that buying this land or this house is not necessary because it is away from the hospital. But don't you think that what we do in these days is we go to school, we study. So going to the school is near in this house, and it is not just, it is not that every day JL will be made attacky of his kid.
So, I am finished. I am tired now. Thank you. Take a government map to control this debate position map.
Hi. going back again to mathematics. Do we consider distance?
Yes.
Is it the most important word in the debate?
Yes.
The distance. Okay. So, in this case, for the government, do you think the distance to school is, what are you trying to argue? You are focusing on the, which landmark you are focusing on? School. And the opposition is?
Hospital.
Now, let's have the audience. Carol, do you think the distance to school is more important than the distance to the hospital? Why? Louder. Okay.
Miracle organization.
Okay. So according to Carol, the distance to hospital is more important in the case of John Lawrence. Okay. One more question. The same question. So who can disagree? Who can disagree? Anyone? Opposition? Opposition? Oh, John Lawrence?
Yes.
Who is the one there?
London.
Si Angelo sir. Nani? Angelo sir.
Mr. Timer. Okay. So, based on this, since we are talking about the distance, what specific formula in mathematics can we use to find the distance? Mr. Chair.
Okay,
so the formula is distance is equal to the square root of
x.
The difference of values for x raised to 2, adding by the difference.